Okay, and next task is that we have to take this R engine's intake manifold away. And this is really intake manifold in here. This is plastic, and this is really nice engineer device because there is this adjustable electric motor what chains this intake manifolds inside area, this base area, to bigger and smaller. And this system makes this Honda's R engines to work better. And this Honda's engine is really well an excellent engine. It takes revs in excellent way, and it is really smooth and really 5-star engine, like 5-star to 5-star excellent engine. And like this, the intake manifold, there is really computer controlled this system what opens this area in inside this intake manifold. And first step is that I take this intake manifold, this inside area's electric motor connector away. Okay, and here is really connector, and when I press this down area, I can take this connector away, and there is really press switch, and now this connector, electric connector, is free, and we can next open this intake manifold bolts. Okay, and now we can see better this intake manifold, and there is firstly 1 and 2 10-millimeter bolts in here, and here what I take next away. Okay, and here is my 10-millimeter socket, and there is first bolt in here, and there is second. Okay, and now these parts are loosened, and then we go to open next bolts. Okay, and then we need 12-millimeter socket, what fits in these intake manifolds, these bolts what are in here, these openings in this direction, in that area, and I open first one, and there is nut, and now I need a little bit longer pliers. This is really first nut in here, standard, actually this is not standard, this is Honda's intake manifold nut. I install this in here, and then we look that where is next one. Next bolt is in here down area, in a little bit in here, this position, and now it is bolt. Good, and I take my pliers, and there is bolt, what size is 1.5 inches. And then we looked at where is next bolt. Next bolt is in that direction, in here. This hole. Now open that, and I take again. These are a little bit deeper, and there is similar bolt than before. And then we go forward, and next bolt is in here, in that hole. Very deep and difficult to see in here, that area. I install my tool in here, and now now there is so small amount, look, that my socket, it won't go in there. Okay, and this is like Honda's engineering, and now I need smaller tools. Okay, and now I really need this small socket and short spanner, what is quite long, about almost 20 centimeters long. And then I open this bolt. Okay, now it happens that is my bolt. Now it drops behind this intake manifold. I have to collect that later away, and then we go in this up area, and there is now next bolt. It is now in this position, and it is not now. Okay. And now I take my pliers, and there is nut. After that we look that there is next bolt is in just in that in here, and this is bolt, and again I need my pliers because there's not so much space, and there's bolt, similar bolt than another. Here we go to look that there is next area is that this is still stuck, and let's go to look next bolt, and now there is 1, 2, 3 bolts in here, and now they are, this is 12 millimeter and these are 10. Okay, first one and 10 millimeter bolt, really nice big plate, and then that one is 12 millimeter in here. I have to open this one, 12 millimeter. This is like super steel plate. Okay, and now this plate opens. This in here, and I collect this bolt in. It is in now. It is in below of that starter. I collect that soon also. And then we go to look next bolt. And now it seems that this my intake manifold start to move. And now it moves nicely. And I have to take this plastic hose away in this up area. In that one, there's first clamp. And then a little bit. Okay, this is now stuck, and I need my screwdriver in here. That area, really rubber hose in this area, and I take flathead screwdriver. And I a little bit move that, and this is like interesting hole. And now I managed to open it. Excellent. Let's look how this intake manifold moves. Okay, it moves nicely. There's only that I have to take out these electric connectors in that area. I have to disconnect these two electric connectors in here away. In that one, and then in here is second. And when I take this carefully away, I can reuse these connectors. Oh, now they opens. And now this intake manifold. Now it's free. And now there drops some steel part. And there was really this steel part in here. Two bolts position. Let's go to look that in what area this belongs. Now we can also see this inner area, and let's go to look that area because there are interesting things. And now when we look that intake manifold area, there are those steel hoses, and look, there is one air part in inside of intake manifold. And these are like those fuel injector holes. And after that, when we look, there is the support part, and this is start motor, starter, and then there is really interesting big bolt, what keeps that gearbox and this engine block in together. And look, this bolt is possible to open in here. Okay, and this is interesting engineering by Honda. And then we go to look that intake manifold more closer. You and I collect this my dropping bolts in these holes, and all are now in this my box. There are those bolts in here.